Hey, it's Witch Queen here. So, Red Dead Redemption 2, the pre-order list has been leaked prematurely. So, what you get, in-game items you get if you pre-order are like the War Horse, some extra in-game items, and $500 GTA Online. As soon as you can pre-order, you have instant access to that money where you can use it in GTA Online, which is interesting. However, there's another pre-order exclusive item. So if you pre-order before the end of July, so July 31, you get an in-game treasure map for the story, the single player campaign. So this is the leak. It got leaked on the Microsoft Store. So you get Warhorse, like Outlaw's file kit, bonus cash for Red Dead, and yeah. And if you pre-order by July, end of July, you get a treasure map for the story mode. So basically, and there's like an extra blurb for it. So yeah, what do you think? Are you excited for Red Dead Redemption 2? Have you played the previous Red Dead Redemption or even Red Dead Revolver? Are you interested in this game? What would you like to learn more about this game? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, favorite, comment below, or tweet me at Witch Queen and subscribe. Thanks for watching.